Copenhagen makes me feel so good. Copenhagen, the way I know it should.
We've done it. It's done. It's awesome. It smells great. I can't wait to try it. Holy shit, I'm pumped.
It's fucking all right. What we were, in our last video, if you haven't watched our previous video on how we made
what we're about to do, of School Vanilla Part 1, yeah. Something crazy like that. Yeah. I don't know.
Go watch that first, and then come back and watch this one.
We're going to sit here like this until you
get off.
Get
out of here.
Mush.
Go watch the other video right now, damn it. All right, you got 3 seconds.
Three, two.
All
right, I'm clicking the button.
All right, anyway. What we did was...
We can't tell them, they have to watch the video first.
All right, we made a vanilla dip.
We made a vanilla dip.
We made a dip using Copenhagen
Southern Blend.
And a certain thing.
Certain thing that makes stuff taste vanilla.
Yeah. So, we're about to try it. It looks pretty moist.
Not quite muddy, but moist.
Yeah.
I remember some tea tip turned into mud. That was awful. Nasty.
We did that with like Grizzly 1900 too.
That was awful. That was awful.
But I think we did all right on this one.
Yep.
It looks like it's going to be kind of mushy.
Yep.
But I got the old can.
Real mud jug.
Mud jug of the... What the fuck?
I'm calling bullshit. I just spilled it.
Darcy, how'd you even do that?
I don't know. I found its flaw. Apparently got empty though. No, it's on there. Okay, well.
Anyway, we just
spilled spit from like 5 different people on my floor, which is delicious.
Yeah.
I'm gonna clean this off real quick.
Yeah. Clean this off. So anyway, we're about to do some vanilla dip.
We've never
had school vanilla. We don't know what it's like.
We wanted to try it, but they took it away.
They had to take it away from us. That's what they do. They find out you like something, they take it away.
The man. You know. All right. We're going to pack a lip, pinch a dip. All right. So, pack's real great.
Yep.
Oh, I'm so excited. God. Nice and moist. Okay, kind of too moist.
That's what I was thinking. That's the only thing I wouldn't like about it. If it's like too moist where it's just like running out of your mouth.
All right. So,
a hogger of it.
I'm going to get as much as I can. So,
it smells like vanilla.
Right. Jesus Christ.
Make sure. All that packing didn't even get it.
Because you shook it after you did it. I'm going to wait until he puts it in to tell about it. I don't want to spoil the surprise.
Probably going to be awful. Yeah,
it's not awful. It's not bad.
Probably not
there either. Squeeze a little juice out. Mm-hmm. Oh! My mud jug is full. Look at this. I need to empty it. Oh, you want that much. There we go.
Hmm, okay.
I like chips, you like Steph Gordon, we like dip.
Yep.
Alright, camera back up. Yo!
Alright, I can already tell. Horrible idea.
I wouldn't say horrible. I mean, not great. I mean, this is my dip rag, but I wipe the shit off my hands.
Not the vanilla flavor I was looking for. Mm-hmm. I think
when you spit, you kind of get vanilla ice cream, a little bit. It's really juicy, and we're spitting a lot.
Mm.
Not bad.
Not great.
Not great. Not bad. I'd say I'd rate it higher than Stoker Mint.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'd even rate it higher than this. Sorry, Monkey Poop 10.
Yeah, Red Seal Mint sucks.
Red Seal Mint kind of sucks. So, if you want the can, I'll give it to you. Just, you pay for shipping.
This was not what I was wanting.
I was wanting something a little sweeter.
Yeah.
Not quite as good as I hope. I'm still excited that we got it done. We just gotta kind of fine tune it. We still got like half a can left.
Yeah.
We bought this can just for this.
Yeah,
I'm kind of sad.
Yeah.
I think we had some sugar. You think sugar?
Maybe. I don't know.
Maybe syrup.
Syrup? I don't know how we can get this now.
We need ideas.
Yeah, somebody needs to tell us how to make vanilla dip.
And I need empty this.
So yeah, I don't think we kind of messed up. It's not like it's absolutely terrible, but it's not really that great.
I didn't make you spit in the bottle.
Got a little bit of vanilla flavor, but it's...
I don't know, it's growing on me. I kind of like it a little bit now. Can't make up my mind on it.
It does have a little bit of vanilla flavor, but I'm not sure. Maybe Southern Blend wasn't the best thing to mix it with. Maybe something sweeter. Yeah, something sweeter. I just don't know what we could do.
Can't figure it out.
I don't. Straight wouldn't be straight sweeter, but it wouldn't be good.
It has its own weird flavor.
Yeah.
I
don't know. I think maybe it's the vanilla extract. Maybe we need some kind of other vanilla solution.
Well, vanilla extract all tastes the same.
I know some other vanilla deal. Well, if you want to try it for yourself, go get you some can of
Copenhagen, dry it out for about 2 hours.
Copenhagen Southern Blend, dry it out for a little bit.
Put you some vanilla extract. Probably, let's see here. We use about half of this thing. I don't know if you guys can see the level in it, but we use about half the thing of vanilla extract. Thank you, Family Dollar. This didn't work out.
Well, yeah, the longer you have it in, the better it gets.
Yeah. I mean, it grows on you.
I think maybe we should have let it dry out.
It's like a case of the herpes or the crabs. It just grows on you.
Yeah. I think, yeah, we probably should have let it maybe dry a little bit
more. Dry a little bit more?
Maybe not as much vanilla extract, but I'm not sure.
Well, the more you dip it, the more vanilla comes out of it.
Yeah.
So later on, it should be great.
Maybe. Maybe we need to let it dry a little bit in the can.
Oh, in the can, yeah.
So yeah, I guess we'll go ahead and wrap this up. I mean,
we can't really rate it because you guys can't really get it unless you make it. So we're not gonna rate it.
Yeah,
we'll just say it's alright.
But that is a good project. Try to make some skull vanilla.
Try to
think of a good idea besides vanilla extract to put on the tobacco to make it taste like vanilla. I think maybe a good idea would be to get a hold of somebody at Skull.
They're not going to give you the tricks.
I know, but get a hold of it. Well, I mean, somebody that worked there, like, ask them how they did
someone
it.
Someone that wants to give away all of their secrets.
Yeah.
If you know anyone that's easy to turn and we could just beat the shit out of until they tell us what we want.
Yeah. Yeah.
We'll do it.
Well,
we're going to wrap this up, guys, girls.
We'll see.
I was going to say something, but I forgot. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, that's what I was going to say. All right, well, keep dipping.